Taylor. So tell us what you did this summer, real briefly.
This summer, well, I went to New York Film Academy for a month and did the acting film, and learned all about being an actor. So I'm ready to go now. So.
What was the craziest thing they had you do?
Craziest thing. We had an animal exercise where we had to pretend to be an animal. So I was out there pretending to be a squirrel for a while. So
a squirrel?
That was pretty interesting, yeah.
Because there's so many around Bryant Park, right?
Yeah, it was easy to go find one and watch. So
well, did they have to guess what you were?
Yeah, everyone had to sit around and guess what I was. So. No one got it, though. So
no one got it.
Very good.
Maybe you.
I was like, are you a frog? What else did I get? I got a mouse, but no squirrel, so.